This new at 5 for you tonight. A new investigation is underway into these controversial T-shirts that were printed up by the Twin Rivers Police Department. Now, the photo of the shirt provided to KCRA from the Sacramento Bee, and you can see the words, "You raise them, we cage them." And for the first time, we're now hearing directly from the district's superintendent and the community. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff has been on this story all day long. She joins us live right now from district headquarters tonight. Mallory.
Yeah, the police union printed those shirts, and the president of that union tells me tonight he takes full responsibility for what happened. However, that will not keep this from coming up at tonight's board meeting, which starts at 7 o'clock. Earlier today, I spoke with the superintendent about his thoughts on these very controversial shirts.
Yes, he is.
3 months recovery.
Twin Rivers Unified School District Superintendent Frank Porter says the district is looking into whether disciplinary action can be taken.
I think it's an offensive shirt. I'm not defending the shirt. I think the shirt was a mistake, clearly, and should never have been printed.
The shirts were made and sold 2 years ago by the Twin Rivers Police Officers Association. They were made with union funds on union time. Twin Rivers funds were not utilized. An apology is posted on the association's website, but Urban League President David DeLuz says community members are disturbed.
I think the T-shirt issue is a disgrace. I think that while it may not confirm the community's beliefs, it certainly does nothing to dampen their concerns.
That's like just throwing it in our face, like they're just laughing at us, like, you know, it's a joke.
Superintendent Porter maintains the shirt is not a joke to him.
And I don't think it reflects, I want to say again, I don't think that this T-shirt reflects the values nor the philosophy either of the district, Twin Rivers District, our board, myself, or our police chief, or our department.
And KCRA3 has learned the department's second highest ranking officer met with the officers involved in the T-shirt incident today to talk about the department's concerns and professionalism. And the T-shirt issue certainly isn't the only thing that has this community talking about the Twin Rivers Police Department. Earlier today, I spoke with the the superintendent here of the school district. He discussed that he believes that the Twin Rivers police officers have not acted outside of their authority. We'll bring you more on that coming up tonight at 6.